Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to show you how to change the diff oil in your traxxas / tool drive. Let's get right into it. These are the tools you will need. First, you gotta remove the tires in the back. Next, take the cover off. Next, take the spur gear off. Next, remove the shocks. Next, remove the rear bumper. The bumper. Next, flip the car over and remove these four screws and these two extra little screws at the 2-point. Now, flip the car over. Remove these screws right here. And right there. Now remove these two screws, one here and one there. Now, the whole gear will pull apart. We won't need this. until later. Now we have this. Now remove the drive shafts with the 1.5. Next, remove all of these screws here. Now it'll pull apart like this. I'll set this to the side. And all we're doing is taking this out, put this to the side. And here's your diff. Now, unscrew these four screws here with your 2.5. Now this will pull apart. Here's the diff. And carefully pull these out. Now get two bowls. And get some degreaser, any kind of degreaser, or just use some WD-40. And then take these parts and dunk them in there. Let that sit for about 10 minutes. It's been 10 minutes. Now we take the stuff out. Now let's put it back together. Dry it off first. Now we put it back together. Take your diff oil. You can use any diff oil. Put it in there. Spin it around. Make sure it goes into there, in there. And see how you spin it? The diff oil gets thin. Goes down and then puts more. There you go. There's your diff. Now take this and put it in like this. I should move this. And then screw it down. traxxas back on. The 1.5. Now get the car. Let's slide this on here. Like this. Should snap into place. Two point zero. Do these. Find these. Screw. Use the 1.5 still. Take the 2.5 here. Go. Do the same to the other side. Get that pin and then put the pin in there. Now, put the cover on. Anyways, guys, that's gonna wrap up this video. If you liked it, make sure to like, subscribe. It really helps the channel. Comment. Feel free to comment. It really helps the channel out. Comment what you want to see next. Bye.